Well, hello, my lovelies. Today what I thought I'd do is show you how I make a pocket pal letter. There's a million different ways that you can make them, and this is how I'm going to make mine this time. You just start out with a pocket. This one already came with this gold heart, and I just added little triangles of washi tape. Just stuck that into one pocket, and then just watch as I speed up the rest. You can see how I make the rest of my pocket pal letter.
Thank you.
had fun watching this video. I had a really fun time making it for you. This is something that I've just recently started doing. I think it's so much fun to do and it's super simple. Don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up the video. As for that, you are so lovely, and I will see you guys next time with another video. Bye!
Subscribe to Keisha, that just gets much more fun. Thumbs up and comment below now, you are so lovely. If you enjoyed watching, here's what you can do. To find a mixture of lovely videos, subscribe to Keisha Egbert.